Ain't this what you came to see?
But yeah, okay, let me get this from your outfit. Big girls know.
She texted me, she was like, I hope you're on your way. And I was like, girl.
Guys, it was crazy. It was crazy, guys. The traffic was mad. So we decided to just turn around and go home. Like, I told the whole driver, look, I can't be doing this. I'm not made for the street life. Like, I'm not made for the streets. I just left and I went home.
It is absolutely hot, guys. Guys, welcome to another vlog. So first of all, I already look sweaty. It is so hot. I wanted to come on here to show you guys my hair. The thing is, I literally told her not to leave out too much edges because I have a lot of edges and I know my hair, it doesn't stick, so it would always look messy. But yeah guys, we are heading out. I really want to get my nails done. It is absolutely hot, guys. See how it's not sticking? I absolutely hate that. So yeah, we are, well, I am waiting for Nadia right now. I wanted to be at the nails place at literally 9 or even before 9 because they only do walk-ins and I really don't want to stay there for too long, but it's already almost 10 o'clock. But yeah, I also want to take pictures, but it's like, it's so hot. Like, honestly guys, it is so freaking hot. It doesn't want to make me do anything at all. I'm being honest. And then my eyebrows too, I feel like I'm gonna get them done here, but I'm scared, so I'm just letting it grow out a little bit. And this hair is cute, just that my edges make it look messy. I hate it. I hate the fact that she left out that much edges, even though I told her I don't want that much. Like, I don't want it to be out that much.
Everybody else will just all be bad, but I love when we make up like that.
Maybe we just sound like that.
Are doing great. This vlog, I honestly don't know how much footage I have and if it's gonna be enough or not. I really don't know, but I hope it's gonna turn out well. Today is the day that I want to go edit the video, so I'll see you today. As you can tell right now, I just woke up. It's 10 o'clock right now, and today I really have been wanting to go edit my videos, but I needed a break. Basically, I just needed a break to relax. And like, ever since I came to Ghana, guys, if I tell you guys, like, some days I don't do anything at all. Some days I do a lot of things. Like in Ghana, you can't even do a lot of things because of the traffic. Like traffic was mad, but it has honestly calmed down a little bit, but traffic was mad. Guys, tell me why I wanted to go meet my brother at East Legon at like around 8 p.m. And I live at Tema Community 18. I got to the underbridge thing to join the motorway, right? Tell me why I was there. The car was not moving for 20 minutes. Guys, it was crazy. It was crazy. Like the traffic was mad. So we decided to just turn around and go home. Like I told the bull driver, look, I can't be doing this. I'm not made for the street life. Like I'm not made for the streets. I'm not made for the streets. Like I just left and I went home and I went to sleep. Simple. Let me put you guys here real quick. I hope you guys can honestly hear me. And I'm vlogging with my phone because, guys, right now I have a little problem. Because listen, guys, most of the clips that I filmed for my 1 week in Ghana vlog are on my Canon G7X. Now, to import my videos from my Canon G7X, I use Wi-Fi. Now, the problem is we don't have Wi-Fi in this house. We do have Wi-Fi in this house, but the Wi-Fi is finished. So I use like my mobile data to do everything, to watch YouTube videos on my iPad and everything. But to like import the videos from my Canon camera to my phone, I really need Wi-Fi. So I was just thinking that, and I wanted to really go to a cafe to like edit the videos anyway. So I was thinking that I'll go to a cafe and try to import all of the clips. Yeah, so I feel like from now on, guys, because I know I brought my Canon camera, but it's like, I'll see how it works, how fast the Wi-Fi is at the cafe. I'm gonna actually text a friend today if my friend wants to join me and go to the cafe. And maybe my friend has some work to do as well, like we could be both working, I don't know. So I'm gonna actually text my friend right now and see, and then I'm gonna see how fast it imports into my phone. Okay guys, hello. I just got dressed. I don't know why I feel kind of hyper. I actually have a headache. Let me see if I can put you guys on my mirror. I really need to set this room up, guys. Ignore the mess at the back. I'm not sure if I should wear my J's or if I should wear my Nikes. I feel like these will match better, but the J's are quite cool. I don't know. Maybe I'll wear my J's today since I wore these yesterday. They're more like basic. Let me wear my J's. I'll wear my J's. So let me show you guys. It's nothing special. Yesterday I wore something very cute that I'm actually gonna wear tomorrow again, because yesterday was Wednesday. I went out with my friend. We went to get ice cream at Pinocchio. I don't know if you can see, it's actually up here. I hung it up there because I'm definitely gonna wear it again tomorrow and I really have to take pictures. I hope Nadia is home tomorrow. She didn't say she'll come today. She's at her grandma's place, so that's why she's not here. And then she's leaving to school on Saturday. She's starting uni at Tech in Kumasi, so I'm actually not gonna be home from, I think, tomorrow going on. But yeah, okay, let me just show you guys the outfit. It's just cute little shorts, simple black top. I think these shorts are very cute because they have like their high-waisted. And they have like all these buttons. Then the back looks like this. We always have this problem, y'all, like
think girls know about this issue. I wish it was tight like this. They have like all these buttons. Then the back looks like this. We always have this problem, y'all. Like, think girls know about this issue. I wish it was tight like this. But yeah, I've lost weight, y'all. But it's cool. Every time I come to Ghana, I lose weight. Keeping my hair open. That's how it looks like. I'll get picked up by my friend basically, so I'm now waiting for my friend to get here. I'm charging all my like devices,
guys. So I'm currently with my friend right now, and we came to Vida Cafe, but they don't have Wi-Fi. And then we checked out KFC. They also don't have Wi-Fi. So right now we're trying to see, like, my friend has this MiFi. I've never heard of it, but like, you can literally buy Wi-Fi. Or wait, it's a portable router. Yeah, I've never heard of that. But yeah, he's trying. Did it work?
Yeah, I've got the data now. I'm just trying to restart it and see.
Okay, so my friend is trying to restart it, and we're gonna try. How is that, if it's gonna work? I hope it works, because guys, I need to edit the video. I feel like from now on, I'm gonna start vlogging on my phone. I'll keep you guys updated. I don't know what we're gonna do after, because he came all the way from East Bengal. So it's actually the next day. If you can hear the fan, I'm using the fan because it's hot in Ghana. Ghana is extremely hot, y'all. But it is the next day. Yesterday, I don't remember the last thing I vlogged, but me and my friend, we went to Burger King afterwards, and my friend, like, he was helping me out with my camera because I was so sure I needed Wi-Fi to like export the videos from my camera onto my phone. But he managed to like do some settings that I don't know of, because I've had this camera since 2019, y'all, but I still don't know how to fully use it completely. So my friend actually figured everything out, and there's a way of doing it without using a home Wi-Fi or whatever. So we just sat at Burger King, ate a little bit, and then I actually met my babe. Yeah, we did some rounds afterwards. Nothing really happened. We were out for a very long time. I think we got home at like after 9. I'm home today. It's actually 2:41 right now. Me and my friends, the friend group that I have been going out with this entire trip basically. Sorry guys, we're about to meet each other. We're going to Sandbox. I've been to Sandbox a couple times. I personally feel like Sandbox is a little bit overhyped. It is a very nice place. I've had their mocktails before. Good. Nothing to complain about, but yeah, it's just a nice view, it's a vibe, but it's nothing too special in my opinion. It's a nice place, not too special in my opinion. Yeah, I've been coming to Ghana for a long time now, a very, very long time, every year, literally. But it's like, for the past 3 years is when I've actually started to like go out by myself and explore Ghana more. So I kind of know places. Yeah, we thought we're just gonna go there, chill, watch the sunset. I hope the sun does set on the side of the beach, because if it doesn't, then we didn't even think it through. But we were like, let's go meet at 3:30 so that we have enough time to like watch the sunset. So we're all going. I actually ordered Indomie, guys. I was craving Indomie. Like, I've never craved Indomie in my life before, like never. I don't eat Indomie in Switzerland, like it's not a thing, but over here in Ghana, obviously everybody knows Indomie, everybody eats Indomie. Let me show you guys. There's some left here. So this is what I ordered. Oh my goodness, I ordered it from Grill Kitchen. I just saw it on Global. Yeah guys, I've already taken my shower and everything. I'm about to get dressed. Okay guys, I've gotten ready. I need to take this off. I don't know if I'm gonna do a bun or not, I'll see. But I need to hurry up, guys. It's already past it's 3:43 right now. I'm still home, but the driver has just literally come like 5 minutes ago. So I'm actually going to go now. I'm gonna take my hair down, wear my shoes, and then leave, guys. I'm late. Cheyenne literally texted me. She was like, I hope you're on your way. And I was like, girl. And she texted me, she's late. We might actually lose our table. Let's fingers crossed that everybody else is there, but I don't think anybody's there yet, to be honest.
Oh, Yes, I'm so excited to have this, guys.
Ooh,
yummy.
So excited. Okay, guys, I know the quality is very bad in here right now. I'm even trying to use like all the lights in this car. I left Sandbox. It's 9 o'clock right now, and the girls want to go clubbing. Oh my gosh, see how tired I am, guys? Yeah, but we'll see. We're all going home right now. We're trying to rest a little bit, and then we're gonna see how the vibe is like. We're either gonna go today or tomorrow. Yeah, I'll go for a change. Okay, I'm interested in exact amount. Yeah, look, I have the kebabs here. I bought 4 of them. We're now driving home. As I said, we're gonna go today. If not, then tomorrow. I'll talk to you guys when I get home. Now, see, maybe my stepbrother David might come with us tonight. I texted him, so maybe he'll actually come with us. But we're gonna figure everything out when I get home. Hey guys, so I am back home right now. I'm eating my kebab, and I'm here. I'm waiting for their text. I'm trying to. If I sleep right now, I know where to go. I do kind of want to get ready and dressed because I have dresses to wear. Honestly, I do. But then I would have to take an Uber, and then I have to make sure that I come home late so that I don't have to take an Uber like back while it's like super dark, because I don't really want to be doing that this year. So I'm gonna enjoy my kebab, watch some YouTube video. I have some Ghana Fanta. It's not even Ghana Fanta, it's like Fanta. It's Fanta cocktail. I love this Fanta. Like, I like it more than the orange Fanta that we have in the glass bottles in Ghana. I used to love those so much, but ever since this came out, this is my drink, y'all. If I don't speak to you guys today, that means I either fallen asleep or I'm out. So yeah, I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. They never had a pretty girl from Joburg to me now, and that's what they prefer. Because it's hot all day. We took some pictures. I'm sure I'll be posting a couple of them. We came and had dinner at Vida, a cafe. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna get Uber. This is where we're taking pictures at the National Theater. And yeah, I just thought I'm gonna come on here to talk to you guys quickly, because I haven't really spoken to you guys. Me and my brother came here to take pictures, had dinner. Now we're heading home. Maybe tonight we're gonna go out, maybe not. Oh yeah, by the way, yesterday I didn't go out because I was sleepy, I was so tired. Yeah, so maybe later on we're gonna go out, but we're not sure yet. So we're gonna figure that out when we get home. Yeah. Say bye. Say bye.
Hey guys, bye.